In a recent episode here on the databits channel, we looked at the Maverick talking notepad. The Maverick talking notepad needed some restoration, so we did that. We restored it into working order. But the question that I presented was, do the little tapes that come with the Maverick talking notepad, are they compatible with the tapes that come with the Leadworks jukebox from the 1980s? Actually, both of these products were from the 1980s. So we said that the tapes are similar. They look almost exactly the same. In fact, next to each other, they appear to be a mirror image of one another. As you can see on the Maverick side, the pinch roller is on the right, and on the Leadworks tape, the pinch roller is on the left. But the question I presented was, will the Leadworks tapes play in the Maverick machine? Well, I have the answer for you. And the answer is yes, and they even play at the correct speed. The only difference is you put the tape into the machine upside down. I will demonstrate this for you, and I'm sure I will get flagged for having copyrighted material, but you know what? Sometimes that just happens. So first, let's listen to Rock Around the Clock on the talking notepad made by Maverick. You never thought it was a high fidelity little instrument, did you? Well, that may change in just a second. Here we go. I hope you enjoyed that little demonstration of Rock Around the Clock on the Leadworks tape format being played on the Maverick tape machine format. So if you have one of those old Leadworks jukeboxes and you have all the tapes for it, you can take them with you on the go and play them in your talking notepad electronic message center. Be sure and check out those videos. I made two of them on this stinking thing, so I hope you enjoyed them, and leave a comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and have an awesome, incredible, amazing day.